Singapore was very successful in developing a city within its boundaries, and they started to ask, how could we go out and develop other cities like this in other parts of the world? So they developed an extremely large industrial park, really a small-scale city on Batam Island in Indonesia. They also tried to develop a very large site outside of Shanghai in China. And in each case, it wasn't that some government came in and just expropriated the physical capital that they had put in place, but there were a series of subtle changes, it's what I call death by a thousand cuts, which took opportunities which were very, well, in Indonesia, it was very successful for a while, and then the government changed certain parts of labor regulation and just destroyed the viability of these investments. In China, it was the opposite case, where they had put in all the infrastructure in the ground, and then no businesses were willing to come because the local governments were sending all these subtle signals about things could go wrong in this zone if foreigners came and invested in the Singapore zone instead of one the city wanted to develop. And I'm told there were stories like you'd show up at this huge industrial park that Singapore was developing, and there'd be a big pile of dirt on the road blocking entrance, and you'd call the local government trying to figure out, who do we get to move the pile of dirt? And nobody knew. And you know, Lee Kuan Yew would personally call Deng Xiaoping and say, you know, who do I got to talk to move that pile of dirt? And you know, Deng Xiaoping doesn't have any clue. So the kinds of ex post opportunistic behavior you can get subjected to here is subtle and has a lot to do not just with the law, which is important to be sure, but also things like just local administration, the competence of the civil service, the transparency of the civil service. And so bringing in a country that has experience with transparent, open, visible administration, regulation, and legislation can be a way to quickly get to the equilibrium that'll really provide confidence for the investors.